I remember I auditioned for a show I did not get, little known show called 90210. And I loved that show. And I got a call back and I came back and they didn't tell me, they didn't prepare me that Jason Priestley, who was directing that episode, was gonna be in the room. And I froze. I froze, guys. I froze. Okay, I choked. And I was like, oh, that was extraordinary. But I also went into all of this being like, I'm never gonna get it. Who cares? But it's gonna be fun.